If you love Japanese drama, Honest Starry Night is my recommendation.